wonderful match we saw. Viking Warriors in the end won that match comfortably. Viking Warriors 2-2. And I've got the adopted child of Mr. Wasim Sheikh.
I have no words.
He's got nothing to say, but I've got Hasnain with me to give him the man of the match award and also the best fielder of the match award. So Muddu does a double delight. Man of the match as well as the best fielder of the match. So two awards together. Muddu, you're the first in TCL season 2 to get that. Congratulations. Are these both trophies going to your house or Wasim Bhai's house?
My house.
What does Wasim Bhai take home?
Here we go. Big match coming up.
Matches?
All monsters. All the on Mumbai Dreams.
Very smart. Congratulations, Muddu. Moving on. Mumbai Dreams batting first against All Monsters. Live feed your way. Thank you.
So first delivery, 2 runs scored for Team Mumbai Dream. They are up and away. Aggressive player, Rahul Labo. He likes to go for his shots. Bowling to him is Yati Raj, a very experienced cricketer for All Monsters. A very good spinner, very good batsman, good fielder. A very good all-rounder, Yati Raj. So Yati Raj bowling to Labo. Let's see who wins this contest. Step out in the air and taken by Vishal. Big wicket of Labo. Unnecessary. Steps out and whacks it to over the covers, but straight to a waiting Vishal over there. Wicket number 1. Early jolt for Team Mumbai Dreams. In comes. Good start this for Team All Monsters. 2 for the loss of 1 wicket. Big, big, big wicket of Labo. Huzaif now on strike. Yati Raj to continue. White, says the umpire. Extra run, score moving on to 3. Played it to the leg side. Rohan the fielder, single there. Score moving on to 4. Sunny Sharma on strike. Another aggressive player. Well bowled. Cleaned him up. What a delivery. Sunny had no clue. 4 for the loss of 2 wickets. New batsman Suresh Saroj, also known as Koda. What a start this is for Team All Monsters. 4 for the loss of 2 wickets. Very well swept there to the leg side. Single taken. Suresh off the mark straight away. Score moving on to 5. Played it to the leg side, soft hands, row on the fielder, direct hit was needed, going for the second, good running, so 2 runs of that delivery. 1 over completed, 7 for the loss of 2 wickets, good start this for All Monsters. So Santosh Kamble, also popularly known as Mama, to bowl over number 2. Suresh on strike. Played it to the leg side in the gap, single taken. Will they? No, very good fielding there by Deepal, keeping them down to just a single. Josef now on strike. In the air, out of the park, wicket number 3. For the loss of 3 wickets, Mumbai Dreams in a spot of bother. New batsman Dhawal Patel joining Saroj. Dhawal, Rupar bolo ke team mein. What? Mama to continue. Very well bowled there, another dot ball, good tight bowling by All Monsters, keeping it really tight. On to the back foot, missing the stumps, Dhawal doesn't have any clue, cannot understand the action of Mama. 2 dot balls. Swept, Deepu, the fielder, Good effort there by Deepak and Pappu, but they still managed to seal a single. Very good bowling and fielding by all monsters. Very well played there to the short fine leg. Another single. End of over number 2. 10 for the loss of 3 wickets. A very good start for the monster. New bowler Ranjit to bowl over number 3. Suresh on strike. Down the leg side, starts off with a wide. Before moving on to 11. Well bowled there. Very well bowled by Chakria. Well fielded, KP was the fielder, direct hit would have been really close, one-handed pickup and has a shy at the stumps, missing the stumps by inches. So another single taken, no room has been given to there is no room being given to the batsman to free the arms, they're only dealing in singles at the moment. Edged and Pappu misses the ball, they get a single. Suresh now back on strike. Swept, fielder present, just a single. Very good bowling by Ranjit. Step out, all along the carpet, just a single. Very good bowling by Ranjit. 3 overs. Is it completed? We'll just check with the scorer. So there's still one delivery remaining in the third over. Reverse sweep straight to the fielder. So they end the over with the dot ball. Brilliant bowling by Team All Monsters. 3 overs completed. 15 for the loss of 3 wickets. It's now time for the impact over. Powered by Nitton Valve Industries. Every run scored would be doubled. And if you lose a wicket, -5. So let's see what happens. At the moment, Mumbai Dreams under try and lots of trouble. 15 with a loss of 3 wickets. So time for the impact over. New bowler for all monsters, Vishal Shah. Starts off with the no ball. And they have also gone for a referral. So if he's not out, they will get four runs of that delivery and also a free hit. Let's wait and watch for the umpire's decision. So Suresh to face the free hit delivery, four runs of that delivery without a ball being faced, and now he has to face the free hit delivery. Let's see if he can make the most of it. This is the impact over. Yeah, good looking shot and a maximum. What a shot by Suresh. 12 runs off his bat, brilliant cricket. One ball and 16 runs already been scored. A good comeback in the match for team Mumbai Dreams. Vishal to continue. Straight away he goes for a paddle sweep. Sensible cricket. Two more runs added. Score moving on to 33. They're now looking good. Mumbai Dreams. Back into this match. Four important deliveries of the impact over. This is the game changing over. And it's a wide. Vishal under pressure. Good tactic done by Dhawal. Two extra runs. Ooh, good running. That could have been close. Going for a sweep ball, getting caught under the bat. But they manage a single. Two more runs added. Suresh back on strike. He's really playing well at the moment. Has to keep his wicket in this over. Just play sensible cricket. That's it. Well played to the leg side. Another single. Two more runs added. Good cricket being played by Suresh. Dhawal now. They're rotating the strike regularly. Good looking drive by Dhawal, straight to Hansa Lunke, direct hit, but safe it is, so two more runs added. Last delivery, again a paddle sweep. Brilliant batting by Suresh. End of over number 4. So 4 overs completed. 43 for the loss of 3 wickets. Mumbai Dreams back into the match. two big overs still remains. Single taken of the first delivery. This is the second last over. Score moves on to 44. In the air, and what a shot by Dhawal. Straight as a whistle. Good looking shot, powerful shot by Dhawal. Score moving on to 48. Captain, vice captain Pappu under pressure straight away. Step out all along the carpet. Well done by Rohan. Just a single. Suresh back on strike. In the air, good shot, and a maximum, Suresh Kura, what a player. He's really turned this match, brilliant batting by Suresh. They were down and out, but what a comeback. Good looking drive again, straight to Shahnawaz. Direct hit was needed, well covered there by Karan Patil. Single of that delivery. Shot there again, but straight to the fielder. Going for the second? No, they don't. Just a single. Direct hit. And this is looking close. They've called for the umpire's referral. Let's wait and watch. Out says the umpire, so Dhawal survives. So 5 overs, 57 runs on the board. Last and important over now coming up. Shahnawaz the bowler. Dhawal looking good on strike. Straight away in the air to the offside. Single taken. And it's just a single. So good start this for Shahnawaz. Score moves on to 58. In the air and dropped by Yatiraj. So they've taken a single. And now they're going for the second. Good running. So they've run two runs there. That was smart thinking by Dhawal. giving the strike back to Sarosh. Good cricket sense there. So two runs of that delivery, catch dropped by Yatiraj, one of the safest fielders on the boundary. So Shahnawaz to continue, Suresh on strike. Can he hit a couple of maximum, much needed for Mumbai Dreams? In the air, good shot. And a maximum. What batting by Suresh. He's a man in form. Man on a mission, Suresh Saroj. Still three deliveries remain in this innings. Score moving on to 66. In the air, straight to Rohan this time, and he loses his wicket. Very well played by Saroj. What an innings. Still two deliveries to go. In comes another aggressive player, Akbar. Can he hit a maximum and finish this match, this innings in style? 66 runs on the board. Still two deliveries now to remain in the match. So Akbar on strike, good looking shot, straight to the fielder, just a single. Going for the second, good running. So two runs taken there by Akbar, score moving on to 68. Quite a decent score. Last delivery now coming up. Can he finish it off in style? Let's wait and watch Akbar. In the air, oh, that's all along the carpet. Single taken, going for the second. Good throw by Yatiraj. This time they go for a second, and it's a run out. So one run there. They end the innings at 69. 70 is the target. A good score set by Team Mumbai Dreams. All right, back with the chase. 70 the target for Team All Monsters. Labo to bowl the first over for Mumbai Dreams. This is the power play. Only one fielder on the boundary. On strike is Shahnawaz and Yatiraj, both very aggressive cricketers. Well bowled there. Good start by Labo. Just a single. Singles will not mind. We don't mind the singles. Yatiraj now. A very aggressive cricketer. He knows every inch of this ground. Straight away in the air, and he whacks it for a maximum. Good start this ball, All Monsters. Yatiraj, as expected, straight away. Wide, Labo feeling the pressure. Score moving on to 8. In the air this time, and it's taken. Big wicket of Yatiraj. 8 for the loss of 1 wicket. In the air, what a shot this is, over the fielder. Easily done there by Vishal. He hits it for a boundary. Going on to 13. Vishal, a very good cricketer, promoted up the order. 13 for the loss of 1 wicket. In the air, out of the park, wicket number 2, 13 for the loss of 2 wickets, big wicket of Vishal. So one over completed, 13 for the loss of 2 wickets. Good start for both the teams. Mumbai Dreams getting 2 wickets and All Monsters getting 13 runs. I think there's still a delivery remaining. I beg your pardon, still 2 deliveries remain in this over. Only 4 balls have been bowled, 13 runs on the board. New batsman Ghanshyam Shinde, Pappu, on strike now.
So it's toss time. Lycans up against Viking Warriors. Viking Warriors have won 2-2. Lycans have won 1-2. I've got Rohan with me for the toss. TCL is the call.
We'll bat first.
Alright, so Viking Warriors have won the draw, selected to bat first up against Lycans. Back to live match.
So one over completed, 14 for the loss of two wickets. New bowler. Huzaif Khan, huh? New bowler Huzaif Khan. Huzaif Khan. So Huzaif to bowl over number two. Pappu on strike. Huzaif to bowl over number two. 14 for the loss of two wickets. Straight away starts off with a wide. Score moving on to 15. Another wide. 16 runs now on the board. Two wides straight away by Huzaif. Direct hit, and that would have been close. Good fielding by Abhi. So that's the dot ball. Good comeback by Huzaif. 16 for the loss of two wickets. And this time he bowls a yorker. Another dot ball. Brilliant bowling by Huzaif. Well played there by Pappu. Soft hands giving the strike back to Shahnawaz. Score moving on to 17. For the loss of two wickets. Step out, Shahnawaz, all along the carpet. Good fielding by Labo. Only giving away a single. Score moving on to 18. In the air, and simple catch to Sunny. Big wicket of the vice captain, Ghanshyam Shinde. Third wicket falling for all monsters. New batsman KP Karan Patil replacing Pappu. All monsters in trouble. 17 for the loss of three wickets. Huzaif really bowling well and bowling tight at the moment. And another wide, not collected by the keeper. Two extra runs there added to the total. extra delivery to be bowled. Shahnawaz on strike. Score moving on to 19. Change in keeper. Abhi is the new keeper. Saroj moved from that position. Well bowled, only a single. Good bowling by Huzaif. Score moving on to 20. End of over number 2.
20
for the loss of 3 wickets. I beg your pardon, 21 it is. 21 for the loss of 3 wickets. So Shiv Kumar Tiwari to bowl over number 3, Babu Bhai. Shahnawaz on strike. In the air and taken. Good start by Babu Bhai. Wicket of the first delivery. Big wicket, Shahnawaz. So 21 for the loss of 4 wickets. Rohan Salunke, the new batsman, played it into the gap. Single taken. Going for the second. Can be close. Good fielding by Suresh. What a day he is having today, Suresh Saroj. Only a single. Brilliant fielding. Edged. Well bowled again. Very good bowling by Shiv Kumar, Babu Bhai. Only a single of that delivery.
Well bowled.
Very well bowled. Slow delivery. Just a single straight to Zed. Zed Sheikh. Still 2 deliveries remain in this over. He's really bowled tight. Slower one in the air. An easy catch to Sunny. Very well bowled by Shiv Kumar. Slow delivery. Well done. So 24 for the loss of 5 wickets. Half the side back into the hut for Team All Monsters. But such a big lineup they have, batting lineup. In comes Deepak Bang, the man of the match of the last game. It is a never-ending batting lineup. Last delivery of the third over now coming up. Rohan Salunke on strike. Swept to Dhawal, single taken. End of over number 3, 26 for the loss of 5 wickets. And it's now time for the impact over. Powered by Nitton Valve Industries, every run scored would be doubled. And if you lose a wicket, minus 5. Important over at this juncture of the match. Anything is possible. Fortunes change in this over. Let's wait and watch what happens. single of the first delivery. Abhi is the bowler. Two runs added to the total. Important over. Deepak bang on strike. Will he go for a shot or will he take? Be contented with singles. Let's wait and watch. Swept. Dhawal the fielder. Another single. So they want singles at the moment. Two more runs added. Rohan Salunge on strike. Abhi to continue. Well done there by Shiraz. Good fielding. Just a single. Two more runs added. Good bowling by Abhi. Keeping it tight. Deepu on strike. Step out all along the carpet into the leg side. Single taken, going for the second. And that's a minus five. Needless run out by All Monsters. Minus five to the total. Brilliant fielding there. Well done there by Labo. Brilliant fielding that by Zed, one-handed and straight away has a shy at the keeper's end, and very good collection by Labo. So minus five there. In comes the captain. Look at this lineup. Deepal Shah, another very good cricketer for Team All Monsters. Abhi to bowl. He's really bowling it tight. Step out. Right up into the block hole. Just a single. Straight to Zedu. Two more runs added. Last delivery now coming up. Score moving on to 30. Last delivery of the impact over. Rohan Salunke. Yes, he goes for it into the gap. But unlucky. Again, a good throw. Very good fielding in the deep. That was Akbar. Just a single. End of over number 4. 32 for the loss of 6 wickets. Good bowling by Jimmy.
Two balls, only a run conceded.
Deepal on strike. Lots of runs required. 33 for the loss of 6 wickets. 70 is the target. And this time he bowls wide. And not collected by the keeper. So 2 runs added. Score moves on to 35. Step out all along the carpet. Straight to the fielder, going for a second. Good running. 2 runs added. Score moving on to 37. Three balls have been bowled in this over. 37 for the loss of 6 wickets. No ball called by the umpire. So they have run 2 and they get 1 more for the no ball, and now he has to face the free hit delivery. So 3 runs added, score moving on to 40. So Rohan to face the free hit delivery. In the air, but to the leg side. Going for the second. Good running, easily done. So 2 more runs added. Score moving on to 42. For the loss of 6 wickets. Step out, and this time it is out of the park. Big wicket again. Rohan Salunke has to walk back. Wicket number 7. 42 for the loss of 7 wickets. Dead ball called by the umpire. Nay. Dead ball, they were not ready, he has to re-bowl that ball. Another run out, 8th wicket falling for Team All Monsters, 43 for the loss of 8 wickets. Another wicket. They are falling now like nine pins. Ninth wicket falling for all monsters. 44 for the loss of nine wickets. What a game this was by played by Mumbai Dream. Very well played. Santosh Kamle, is he sent too late? Straight away whacks the boundary over the fielder. Inside out, what a good looking shot that was. Too late, but again, same shot. Not the same result, but again a very good looking shot by Santosh Mama. Good batting, last delivery now coming up of this match. What a victory this is for Mumbai Dreams. The man of the match is Suresh Kura. Let's move on to the post-match presentation.
Time for post-match presentation. Lovely match. All monsters all out. 49 chasing 70. So a good victory there for Mumbai Dreams. With this, all monsters have just one victory in three games, and Mumbai Dreams have three in three. And probably they are the first team to have booked their spot in the semis. Though there are still some technical points where they may fall out, but still they need to win a more, at least one more. Time to give the man of the match award. And it's Suresh from Mumbai Dreams, and I have Faraz to give the man of the match award. Next up, best fielder of the match, and it goes to Zaid once again from Mumbai Dreams. Next up, I'd like to invite Kazim Mochin to join me. You have to join me. Good performance by Mumbai Dreams. What do you have to say about it?
The boys are playing well. Like the Pakistanis say, Alhamdulillah, they're playing well. Boys did good. And I think the owner will be proud. And I hope this continues, you know, this winning momentum continues. They're looking good at the moment, peaking at the right time. Let's hope for the best.
And beating all monsters for the first time.
That's a big achievement. Any team who can beat all monsters is a very big achievement for them. It's like they've almost already won the tournament. Beating all monsters is a mean task by itself.
Jinx have been broken finally. Definitely. Mumbai Dreams have won against all monsters.
Definitely, definitely broken.
So is Vasibhai going to call us both tonight for a party?
Yeah, we'll join him again tonight and have dinner at his house.
Alright, so Vasibhai, we've taken invitation from side only before you invite us. This is self-invitation, so we are coming home. All right, back to live match. Viking Warriors up against Lycans. Coming your way. Thank you. Warriors. Lions. Lions. Lions need to win this match. They would love to win this match. Hanzala to begin to bowl over number one. Kesar on strike and he's at the first ball in the gap and it goes to the boundary. So starts off with a four. Viking Warriors loves to play aggressive cricket. They've been doing it in this tournament. I think they learned it in the previous tournament and I'd give the entire credit to Kasim for changing the attitude of the entire Viking Warriors squad. Hands of the fielder. Danny takes the catch. Wicket number one down. 4 for 1 of two balls. Viking Warriors. In the air and catch dropped. Catch dropped of Muddu. Man of the fielder of the match for Viking Warriors in the previous game. You can't drop him. That two of the very first delivery, it's a sin. It may prove costly for like for one. Three deliveries been bowled. He's on strike for the first time. And he's down the leg side. Wide called. Full toss, very well played by Tathir, and he's picked up 2 runs there. No ball, says the umpire. So 3 runs added to the total, and free hit coming up. Down the leg side, wide call by the umpire. Tathir drives that one, just gets a single. So free delivery to convert it for 4 or 6. They've got enough for that delivery though. 11 on, they've lost 1 wicket. Muddu has played it towards the offside, picks up yet slowly. That's how Muddu starts. Well bowled, dot ball. So end of over number one. 12 up against Lions. Amit Panchal bowls over number 2, starts off with a dot ball. And another one. So good start this by Amit, 2 and 2, dot balls. Tucked away, played it towards the offside, picking up a quick single, Hanzala the fielder. down the leg side, wide called by the umpire. Goes big, very well fielded on the boundary there by Vishal. He's doing really well for his team, is Vishal. Tucked away, looking for a quick single. They get yet another single. So this is turning out to be a good over for Lykins. Amit is keeping both the batsmen quiet here. He's just conceded 4 runs of the 5 deliveries he's bowled. Very well bowled. Dot ball to end the over. So just 4 runs off that second over. 16 for 1 at the end of 2 overs is what. In the air, oh, Vishal, fantastic effort, but unfortunately, he's put that down. Kiran Bhagwat is the new bowler. In the air, this time, Vishal takes a clean catch. 17 for the loss of 2 wickets. Quick single this for played it towards the offside. He's picked up a single, he's looking for the second, and that's comfortable too. Stumped. Mudu walks back. Wicket number 3 down. 20 for the loss of 3 wickets. The danger man Mudu has to walk back. He was struggling in this innings. Chance of a stumping. Drupad, and he's been given out. Kiran Bhagwat has picked up his third wicket. He's just conceded 4 runs in that over and he's picked up 3 wickets, has he? 20 for the loss of 4 wickets. Oh, the ump. So Drupad has had a change of mind. He's gone for a batting referral. The umpire has given that as out. Score reading 20 for the loss of 4 wickets at the end of 3 overs. Bhagwat has picked up 3 wickets, conceding just 4 runs of that fantastic one over. He's bowled. Drupad was the man in contention. Out, says the umpire. Drupad out first delivery. Late call there by the umpire that it was a one. So Kiran has to re-bowl that one. And man in, he picks up a single of his first delivery. So score 21 for the loss of 4 wickets at the end of 3 overs. Time for the impact over. Impact over. Every run scored, you get double. You lose a wicket. You lose minus 5. You lose 5 runs. Double it up or lose 5. Azam starts off with a wide. So 2 runs added to the total. Lovely cover drive by Rahil on the back foot. Run out chance. Bad throw. Bad throw. That has resulted in 6 runs. They've taken 3 runs there, which means it is 6 runs. So without taking any risk, Rahil hits a 6. Single been picked up by Asif and Rahil. 2 more runs, 2 runs added to the total. Another single being picked up by Rahil. Runs added to the total. Down picking up a single. 2 more runs added to the total. Score rushing.
now to 34. Another single, two more runs added to the total. Played it towards the offside, picking up yet another single. Two more runs added to the total. So at the end of four overs, 39 for the loss of four wickets is Viking Warriors. So good comeback this by Viking Warriors. Very important over. And they've got plenty runs, plenty. 18 in that over. They were 3 overs, 21. So they've got 18 runs of that Azam over, the fourth over. Irfan is the new bowler bowling the fifth over, and he's cleaned Asif. Asif is being cleaned up. First delivery. Irfan picks up a wicket. Viking Warriors 39 for the loss of 5 wickets. New man in, Zaid Chunawala. Very well bowled. Dot ball. Zed plays it towards the leg side. He's picked up a single. He's looking for the second. No single it is. Has he taken that catch? I think Vishal has, but it's a no ball. Once again, Rahil gets a life. Free hit ball. Yeah, that is that one in the air. And Amit is the fielder, but still they complete two runs there. Score moving on to 44. The loss of 5 wickets, 2 deliveries remaining in this 5th over. Irfan. Once again, played it straight down the ground. Directed by Vishal, and it would have been curtains for Rahil. Rahil had given up on the non-striker's end. In the air and out. Zed has to walk back. Wings have lost their 6. 40. New bowler, Danish, once again, bowls a full toss. But Vishal takes a clean catch. Rahil walks back. Safe, cleaned up, bowled, 2-2, wickets Viking Warriors, and Danish now on a hat-trick. No ball! No ball, says the umpire. Single being picked up, on strike is the owner now. Viking Warriors as the owner, Wasim Sheikh, 46 for the remaining last over. Danish is the bowler. He bowls a full toss, played it towards a cover region. Not convincing, but still fetches him a single. 47 for the loss of 8 wickets. 2 balls remaining. Stumped. Simple stumping. Danish picks up 3. So Viking Warriors have completed their 6 overs and they finished at 48. Moving on for the toss, Mumbai Dreams versus 63 not out. Two familiar faces, Tanvir and Jimmy, to join me. At one time these two players were playing together in the same team and now captains of opposition teams. Surprising. Any comments?
No comment.
What do you have to say?
I guess
you know how strong teams Mumbai teams always makes, and he was the best player of our team, so obviously the best has to play in the best team.
I'm short of words for the time being. We go for the dart. TCL is the goal. TCL is 63 not out of toss. All right, all the very best. So 63 not out of won the toss. Field first. Back to live action. Thank you.
So 49 is the target for Team Lichens. Amit Panchal to open the innings with Sufyan Chauhan. First over to be bowled by Seth. Here we go. Time for the chase. 49 is the target. Seth to open the bowling. Amit Panchal on strike. Small total. But we all know cricket is a funny game. Anything happens. Let's see if they can make a match of it. Viking Warriors. Down the leg side. Starts off with a wide. First runs on the board for Team Vikings, for Team Lichens. Straight away, Amit Panchal whacks it for a maximum. What a start this is for Lichens. 7 off the first delivery. In the air again, and another, this time it is a boundary. Good aggressive batting by Amit Panchal. 11 runs already on the board. Safe to continue. Well bowled there. No ball, says the umpire. Expensive start. So now this is a free hit to Amit Panchal. straight to the fielder that here it is, just a single. Score moving on to 13, only three balls have been bowled. Was a dot ball. In the end, straight to the fielder, Muddu, one of the safest fielders. Bread and butter for Muddu. Wicket number one. 13 for the loss, one wicket. And Chauhan walking back to the pavilion. Hanzala replacing Sufyan. Bowled by Saif onto the legs and for the loss of one wicket. Tathir to bowl over number 2. 13 for the loss of one wicket. They need a couple of wickets now, Team Lichens, to get back into the match. Amit Panchal back on strike. Down the leg side. Not kept by the keeper, Dhruv, but it is. So they sneak an extra run, buys and a wide. 2 runs added to the total. Score moving on to 15. Well bowled, cleaned them up. Hanzala going for a wild swing, losing it wicket and now walking back to the pavilion. Wicket number 2, 15 for the loss of 2 wickets, Team Lichens. In comes the man of the match of the last game, Vishal. He's the man in form for Team Lichens. So Vishal to face Tathir to bowl. 15 for the loss of 2 wickets.
On to the back foot, well fielded, but easily run, well fielded there by Sanju. Another single score, moving on to 17. Well played there, Amit Panchal. And miss fielding by Saif. Two runs added.
So 24 runs on the board, 24 for the loss of two wickets. We are into the third over, 25 it is, I beg your pardon, Munaf is the bowler. Al again batting, Amit Panchal really batting well at the point. Swept, oh, almost played on, only a single. Score moving on to 26. Down the leg side, white says the umpire. 27 runs now on the board. Straight to the fielder, could have been close. Misfielding by Zed. Costly mistake there, done there. Could have been really close. Would have been a big wicket of Amit Panchal. Nonetheless, he survives. Score moving on to 28. In the gap, very well swept. Two runs taken.
Very well played there. Direct hit is needed. Misses there. Well backed up by Kesar. End of the over. Three overs completed. 31 for the Los Angeles Kings. It's now time for the impact over, powered by Nitton Valve Industries. Kesar to bowl this all-important impact over. Very important over for Team Vikings. They need a couple of minus fives to get back into the game. Everyone's score would be doubled, and if you lose a wicket, minus five. Vishal and Amit playing really well for Lycans. Can something happen in the match? Let's wait and watch. Ooh, well bowled. No ball called for pace for fast bowling. So two runs added of that delivery.
All right, last match of the day. Mumbai Dreams taking on 63 not out. Mumbai 63 not out winning the toss and electing to field first. Labo and Josef, the regular openers for team Mumbai Dreams. Kini to open the bowling. Kini, no? Only fielder on the boundary, the Superman, Jaunty Rhodes of underarm cricket, Tanveer Lokhandwala. Let's see, let's play. Full toss in the air, simple catch. Big wicket, Labo. Zero for the loss of one wicket is Mumbai Dreams. New batsman Abhi replacing Labo. So what start this is for 63 not out, zero for the loss of one wicket. That to a very big wicket, big fish, Rahul Labo. Back to the pavilion. Very well done there by Kini, misfielding, otherwise it would have been close. One for one. Bold Yorker onto the legs. Brilliant bowling by Kini. Another single. Two for the loss of one wicket. Wide says the umpire. Score moving on to three. Almost cleaned him up. Josef going for a big shot. Only managing to connect with thin air. So nothing there. Good bowling by Kini. Step out all along the carpet, straight to the fielder. Only a single direct hit going for the overthrows. And they get one more there. So two runs of that delivery. Delivery of the first over now coming up. This is the power play, but 63 not out has done very well to keep them very quiet this over. Very good bowling by Kini. Down the leg side, wide says the umpire. Full toss, step out and wax it for a maximum. What a shot by Josef to finish off the over. One over completed. 11 for the loss of one wicket is team Mumbai Dreams batting first. At the end of the first over. Abhi on strike with him, his Josef, who's looking good at the moment.
New bowler, Chinu. Kishore Parmar to bowl over number 2. Abhi on strike. Good looking drive straight to the fielder. Single taken. Score moving on to 12. Very well bowled. Edged, but still they manage a single. Score now moves on to 13. Good looking drive, misfielding. Another single. Score moving on to 14. So this is a good tight bowling by Chinu. 3 runs of the first 3 deliveries. Leg side, direct hit is needed. Not collected by the bowler. They manage another single. Score moves on to 15. In the air, straight, simple catch to Tanvir. Wicket number 2, Abhi has to walk back. Abhi Bobaju. 15 for the loss of 2 wickets. Good bowling by Kishore. In comes the man of the match of the last game, Suresh Saroj, also known as Kura. Very good batsman. Reliable batsman, he again needed to come good for his team. Wide says the umpire. Score moving on to 16. Paddle sweep, well fielded, just a single. End of over number 2, 17 for the loss of 2 wickets. So Suresh on strike, 2 over 17 for the loss of 2 wickets. Reverse sweep, just a single, score moves on to 18. Played it into the offside, fielder there, Onkar Lad. Another single, so they are looking to rotate the strike. Only dealing in singles at the moment. Reverse sweep into the gap. Taking a single, but it's just a single. Good fielding there by the fielder. Another single added. Shailesh is the fielder. Straight to Onkar this time, only a single. So this is what they are aiming at, singles and doubles at the moment. Singles it is, rotating the strike regularly. There he goes again, another single. Good looking drive, but just all along the carpet to the fielder, Tanvir it is. End of over number 3. 23. So 3 overs completed, 23 for the loss of 2 wickets.
So 3 overs, 23 for the loss of 2 wickets. And it is now time for the impact over, powered by Stonewall Industries. Important over. Every run scored would be doubled. And if you lose a wicket, minus 5. Let's see what happens. New bowler, Shailesh, to bowl the impact over. Straight away starts off with the wide, so 2 runs added. Score moving on to 25. And it's also a warning to the for sidearm. Wide ball again, 2 more runs. 27 now on the board. Good start to the over for Team Mumbai Dreams. No balls bowled. 4 runs already added to the total. And this time, it's a dot ball. Soft hands, played it to the offside. 2 more runs added. So score moving on to 29. Suresh now on strike. Swept into the gap. Single taken. Sent back by his partner. 2 more runs. 31 runs now on the board. Dot ball. Josef expecting a white ball, not called by the umpire. Well bowled there by Shailesh. Really bowling well at the moment. Pledges to the leg side, straight to the fielder, just a single, 2 runs added. And end of the impact over, 4 overs completed, 33 for the loss of 2 wickets. Very slow start this time by Mumbai Dreams. Still 2 overs remain, let's see what they are aiming at. Anything above 60 is a good total at this ground. Very good over bowled by Josef on strike. Will have to be aggressive, definitely now. They've got a couple of good hitters back in the ranks. Straight away, step out all along the carpet. In the gap, only a single. Score moving on to 34. Well bowled again, just a single, good tight bowling by team 63, not out. Score moving on to 35. Two
Two balls bowled in this over, only two singles conceded.
In the air, and that's a boundary. Good shot finally by Huzaif. Score moving on to 39. Very well hit by Huzaif, bisecting two fielders. They need a couple of more immediately. Step out all along the carpet, only a single. 40 runs now on the board. Can Suresh hit a couple of maximums this to finish this over? In the air, straight. Dropped at the boundary, only a single. Tanveer it is. Very good fielder. We rarely see this happen by Tanveer. Only a single again. Well bowled by the bowler. In the air this time, it is a maximum for sure. Good shot by Huzaif. Six more runs. End of the over. Five overs completed. 47 for the loss of two wickets. So last six legal deliveries now. How much are they aiming for? I think 15 more runs are needed to make a match of it. Anything is possible. So 47 for the loss of two wickets. Who's looking good? Last over now coming up. Suresh on strike. In the air over the fielder. Single taken. Very well done by Onkar. Very good fielder. Only a single. Score moving on to 48. Good shot this by Huzaif, and just over the park, out of the park. Huzaif loses the wicket, 48 for the loss of three wickets. New batsman Akbar now on strike. And he's cleaned him up. What a delivery that was. Akbar bowled through his legs. Another wicket. So Zaidu now on strike, can he hit a maximum? Let's see. Full toss, only a single. I think still two deliveries remain in this over, in this last over of the first innings. In the air, maximum, what a shot, Suresh it is. Last ball now coming up, can he finish it off in style? No, he cannot, drives it into the covers, very well fielded, good throw there from the deep, only a single. So that's the end of the innings. So 57 is the target set for team 63 not out. Back with the chase in the next 2 minutes.
Alright, we are back with the chase. 57 is the target for team 63 knocked out. Rahul Labo to open the bowling. Kini and Hitesh to open the batting for 63. Back with the chase. Let's play, says the umpire. First ball coming up. Straight away, edged. Past the keeper for a single. Well bowled there by Labo. Almost a wicket of the first delivery. First one's on the board. In the air, what a shot that was. Six. He's whacked the Super 8 board straight away. Nine runs on the board. Drives straight to Faraz. Direct hit was needed. Score moving on to 10. Well bowled there, very well played. Into the gap, to the offside. Single taken, score moving on to 11. Full toss in the gap. And a boundary. What a start this is for 63 not out. 15 runs on the board already. Last delivery now coming up. No ball called for sidearm. Can be close, wild throw by Zed. End of over number one. Seventeen for the loss of no wicket. What a start for 63 not out. Starts off with the dot ball, Huzaif. Very well driven. Good fielding by Suresh. Just a single. We're moving on to 18. Straight to Sunny this time. All along the carpet. Sensible batting. 19 runs now on the board. Good looking shot. Into the gap, very well fielded by Sunny. Saving a couple runs for the team, two more runs added. This is good batting by 63 not out. Full toss, and well fielded again at the boundary. Two more runs.
So that was a no ball for height. So free hit delivery to be bowled. Mumbai Dreams, shoulders dropping. So Hitesh to play the free hit delivery. In the air. Well, brilliant fielding. And that was close. No, says the umpire. Two more runs taken by the batsman. It's a good running. Very well done by Sunny on the boundary. Well, toss easily put away. Maximum. Two overs completed. 32 runs already on the board. What a performance this is by 63 not out. Shiv Kumar Tiwari to bowl the third over. This is brilliant batting by team 63 not out. Very good performance by the two openers. 32 for the loss of no wicket. Making it look so easy at the moment. Good tight field set by Babu Bhai, but he starts off with a full toss. Easily driven to the boundary, just a single. Score moving on to 33. In the air, but over the fielder. Single taken, going for the second. Miss fielding by Faraz. Two more runs added. Score moving on to 35. They are really making it look very easy at the moment. Oh, well bowled there. Very well bowled, beating the batsman. Reverse sweep into the gap. What a shot that was. Going for the second. Good fielding by Suresh. Just a single. Edged but past the keeper. Another single. Last delivery of the third over now coming up. Down the leg side, wide, says the umpire. Well bowled again, beating the batsman. End of the over. Three overs completed. 39 runs already on the board. Brilliant batting. And now it's time for the impact over. If anything can happen in this match, it has to happen in this over. Because every run scored would be doubled. But if you lose a wicket, minus 5. So if they can manage a couple of minus 5, they'll be back into the game. 18 runs required of the next 18 deliveries.
Abhi to bowl the impact over. Keeney on strike, really batting well at the moment. Tight field set, everybody on the face. Can they do something? Now almost beating the batsman. Good start to the over. Abhi the bowler. So they start off with the dot ball. They need a minus five. They can be back in the game. Anything is possible. Well bowled again. Straight to the fielder. Another dot ball. Good bowling by Abhi. Down the leg side this time. No ball. Called by the umpire. Free hit delivery. That was not needed in this over. Free hit now to Keeney. In the air, Sunny the fielder, but it's a free hit. So good fielding, just a single. Good comeback by the bowler. Hitesh now on strike, aggressive player. Can he hit, do something or get a wicket? Abhi, the bowler, swept. And they were peeled, bat and pad it is. Is it bat and pad? Not taken. So that is another dot ball. Good bowling by Abhi. Can he get a wicket? Still two deliveries remain. Can he get a wicket? Bowled again, brilliant bowling. Very well played to the leg side, into the gap. Two runs of that last end of the over, four was completed. 12 deliveries, 12 runs required. But what a performance by 63. They haven't lost any wickets. Good batting by the openers.
Hello,
12 runs required. Looks like one-way traffic at the moment. 63 not out in the driver's seat. Hitesh and Keeney. What a brilliant performance by this opening duo. Down the leg side, wide. Not required. 11 required now of 12 deliveries. Well bowled there, but nobody on the face. Easy runs on offer. It is now batting on 30 already. Well bowled again by Suresh. That was a dot ball. Good comeback there. Onto the back foot in the air and taken by Akbar. Finally a wicket. First wicket of 63 not out.
played it to the leg side into the gap. Just a single. New batsman Sanket, another very aggressive cricketer, good player, on strike, well bowled and good running, nobody there. So another simple single there, off the pad. So seven deliveries, eight required and he's cleaned them up. Good end to the over. So last over now coming up, 8 runs required. Can this match turn? Let's wait and watch. They have some good bowlers. The leading wicket taker, I think Jimmy should bowl this over. Let's see what happens. Yes. So last ball, last over coming up, 6 deliveries, 8 required, Jimmy the bowler, Sanket on strike, let's see what happens, this is getting close now. Good looking shot, that could have been taken by Jimmy, off his own bowling, difficult chance, nonetheless, single taken, 5 deliveries, 7 runs required. Five balls, 7 required, Jimmy to bowl, Siddharth on strike, in the air, in the gap, single taken, going for the second, and taken, going for the referral, from the looks of it, I feel that's a goner. Wait for the third umpire's decision. And out says the umpire. Wicket there. Run out. Siddharth. So only a single of that delivery. Four balls, 6 required, Jimmy, can he turn this match? He's bowling well at the moment. Siddharth on strike, aggressive player. Edged but past the keeper. Lucky there for the batsman, single taken. Very well bowled, Jimmy. 3 balls, 5 runs required. Hard hitting, well built player, own car lad, now on strike. 3 balls, 5 runs required, Jimmy on strike, Jimmy to bowl. Step out all along the carpet, just a single. Good batting, equally good bowling, tight bowling. 2 deliveries, 4 runs required. Siddharth on strike. 2 balls, 4 runs to win. This match has really turned its course. Going down to the wire. What a match. Two balls, four runs required. Siddharth. In the air, to the leg side, good looking shot. Well fielded by Akbar, the throw is coming in. So they've run two of that delivery. One delivery, two to win, one to tie. And if it's a tie, that'll be equal points. So last ball of the match, one delivery, two runs required. Here we go, what a match, one delivery, two required. Let's see what happens, who can keep their nerve. And he's bowled it down the leg side. Wide, so one delivery, one required. What has Jimmy done? So I think that is the match. Only one required of this delivery. He bowled the wide at the wrong time. Straight to the fielder. Direct hit was needed. And he's made his ground. He has made his ground. I think he has made his ground. So they take that single. For the third umpire's decision.